We had a deal. I made you live again. And in exchange...
Aye, but strictly for your own purposes.
I release you from this human form. Unbound, transformed to the goddess Calypso. And as I have fulfilled my vow to you, I now ask for your favor as you promised. Spare myself, my ship, my crew, and unleash a terrible fury upon those who dare pretend themselves your masters.
Pirates, so predictable.
Ah! do believe I can fight you with no weapons at all. Have you no idea who I face? It's like battling a monkey, basically.
I see that the wretched Black Pearl survived. Let's send her down to the depths where she belongs.
Tell me, fool, have you ever fought?
Oh!
I think I shall enjoy every moment.
Why, a child could fight with more skill.
We witness the end of piracy and the end of Jack Sparrow. Has there ever been a more glorious day?
So the tale is told. Soul is lost, and the sea moves over, uncaring, unchanging, forever.
I've taken Davy Jones' place. It was the only way. I must serve my time, and I will serve, if you will wait for me.
I will. And then?
I will return for you.
Oh, Jack, me and a few of the others had a little chat.
We're not back to this, are we? After all we've been through.
It's decided. I get to captain the Black Pearl. They call it Symmetry, Jack.
Well, if it isn't the renowned Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow.